We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her.
Let's look for a way up.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold TerraSafe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
right. I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Apparently, this is our stop. Let's see what's outside.
Oh!
Where did we go wrong?
You can help me. It's not too late.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside.